Welcome to DCA TV. I am Jennifer Erickson, your host for today's show. Today we will speak with Dr. Robert Smith, chiropractor at Chiropractic Whole Health in Easton, Pennsylvania. Would you say that chiropractic care is the best way to recover from a sports injury?
Well, of course, I'm a little biased, but I would say yes, of course, it is the best way. Again, we can take a patient, an athlete, from their initial injury right off the field. We can do an assessment. We can do the diagnosis. We can order tests that are needed. And there are some times when we need to refer patients out. Sometimes we may not be able to help someone. So we have kind of a network of other specialists, whether it's a physical therapist, orthopedic specialists, podiatrists, other providers we trust. We can refer patients and athletes to other providers. Or if we think we can help, then we can start treatment. And again, chiropractic really has no significant side effects to treatment. And we do a lot of different treatments. Most people think of chiropractors as just working on the spine, just doing adjustments on the spine. We do way more than that. We can do kinesiotaping, we can do functional movement assessments, we can do modalities that you would get in physical therapy, like cold laser, ultrasound, traction. Dr. Bailey and I both do have a lot of experience in sports and rehab. Dr. Bailey working in an orthopedic physical therapy department prior to chiropractic school. I, of course, have a rehab diplomate, so we can do all of that. And, of course, we adjust a lot more than the spine. Pretty much any joint from the jaw, the shoulder, the wrists, the hip, the ankle, any joint can also be adjusted. So I think the way we can help athletes so much is that whole package of care. It's very comprehensive from beginning to end, and we just do a lot. We have a lot of techniques we can use.